Hello, Faleri Trans Lovies. I am your girl Faleri, bringing you your hottest, hottest news. So, if you're new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and also leave a comment below. I hope everyone is safe indoors during this lockdown. So, Ayanda Ngwane of Ngwane Communications, she is actually putting out there that she doesn't want anyone to perform his late husband's song, Usifiso Ngwane, without asking for permission or without actually consulting her. They don't wants any fellow gospel artist to just perform his ngoma zika Sifiso Ngwane. So she is actually made a statement of copyright that she doesn't want anyone to perform his ngoma zika myeni wakhe. So please guys, fellow gospel artists, so please respect Ayanda Ngwane. So guys, that's it for now. I'm out till next time.